Hello. Welcome to our bonus day of Ori and the Blind Forest. So I'm going to report. I forgot to report. We are recording? We are recording. Okay. It is January 26th, 2018. I came from FC. It was a great call. And now I'm doing a bonus level. Because it turns out, I'm on the Definitive Edition. Remember how I, lost, like, two power-up thingies? Well, I know where to go. Because someone told me about it. We are going... Oh, that is quite a walk. Moon Grotto? Because there's a lot of stuff here that would tell us a lot about Naru. And I totally, like, forgot about it. So... I have, what, an hour and a half? Before I have to go bye-bye? So let's see if we can get all that done within now. Now. Is it Moon Grotto? Said something about Moon Grotto. I think so. This looks so strangely... I think? I don't remember actually now. This said something like that. Oh, right here. Blackroot Burrows, so we're gonna go there. Increase the volume just a bit. We're going to not there, but was it Sunken Glades? Yes, right here. Anytime now. Here we are! So up there is the history of Naru. I think we already skipped this cutscene. Let's go ahead and explore. There's so much stuff that's uncovered. And being that we have unlocked a couple of thingies, I what? Haha. It's dark in here. I remember the first time I came here. Oh yeah, I got the triple jump, that's right. Ow. That's a thorn. Okay, where the heck do we go? Falling down a chasm at this time. Okay. I got this. Ow! What the heck is that? What is this, some kind of spirit door? It looks like it's gonna keep going. Oh, I remember. That's the thing the Death Doom thing. I can't go here. I didn't save! catch the... Oh. What's over there? It might be important. Yeah, I have this thing now. Since we go this way, because I can't go that way previously. Game save. Thank you for reminding me. No, go away. Ow! Dang it. Wait, I have to... Oh, what? Did I just move? No, I dropped the stupid ball thing on the, What? I thought it would follow me. What? I can't jump though. Ah! Good thing I saved. Oh my goodness, for what? Yeah, it wasn't just my eyes. Oh! So I just cannot screw up here, essentially. Ooh, I'm making lights! Whoa, I almost did not make it. Ah! That's how you do it. Alright. Okay. I know that thing was gonna kill me in one shot. Wait. Ah! I meant to do that. Wait. Go. Ah! Okay, there's none up there. Wait, where am I even going? Oh, okay. Thank you. Save. Because I don't want to do that again. Jump! I'm just gonna die here, actually, so I don't have to deal with that. I'm sorry, Ori. It had to be done. Because I'm lazy. And particularly, I don't want to waste any time. Hiya! 10 minutes. We're making good time. Did I upgrade Ori? I don't remember enemies being this easy to destroy. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Yeah, I can't go there, so I have to go here. Jump. And jump? No, can't jump there. Now I can. What do I do? Oh, okay. There's a path now. Where was it? Was it down here? I don't even... wasn't paying attention. Okay, yeah, I'm good. Save? Just in case. What's this thing? Do I put it here? Nope. Doesn't do anything. I thought it would do something. Looks like I have to go up this way and find out. Jump. There we go. Oh no! Yes! Okay, where's this gonna go? Up to there. But I need to get closer. No. Not yet. Now I can. Okay. Progress. Wait, what? Oh, jump. And jump again. Oh no. Don't go up! Okay. Wait, where do I go now? Wait, what? Nothing's happening. Oh, I see. Wait, what? I am confused. Wait, what? Can I put this down? Okay. Oh, no, I jumped! Are you kidding me? Wait, can I do this? Yeah! I forgot about that. Let's do that again. I thought I had to do that all over again. Oh, that would have saved me a bunch of times in a lot of previous places where I got stuck. I just totally forgot about it. I was like watching over my videos again and I was like, wait a minute, I learned that move. Why did I forget about that move? So, I'm glad I remembered to use it. Wait a minute, where'd the orb go? I wasn't paying attention. I was too busy dialoguing. What? Where did stone rock thing go? What? Oh dear lord. I am. Wait, what? What's this? Oh, there it is. Lucky me. Can I put it in here now? Oh, okay. The person's like, what? What else do I have to do now? No more darkness? I don't like the darkness. It's really annoying. Okay, you don't have to be slow and dramatic about it. Just light up the place already. There we go. Much better. Oh, there were thorns there. Hurry, look! Even though our light had grown weak in this haze, it lifted the darkness and held claim of this place. That's fine and dandy. Let's get going. Whee! Oh, okay. That didn't work so great. Ooh, there it is! Becky was looking for Nardari, but she was gone when he came. He was swift like the wind and sprinted with haste, but surrounded by darkness, he lost his way. Aw, poor Becky. Time to absorb his light! What do I learn? Dash. To use it, press right bumper in order to dash into the direction you're facing. Why is that familiar? Okay. So I'm gonna say here. Right bumper was. Trial by fire, I guess. Oh my gosh, I'm the Flash. Oh, I love this already. Where to? Let's go down. I'm excited. Ow! Dang it. I'm that excited. Waste of time. experience. Why are you blocking the way? Yeah, I'm glad it actually worked. Cool, now we can always use some XP. What does this do? Oh, it's a thing. Let's find out what it is, or what it does. 10 minutes. Oh, okay. Woo! Woo! Yes, yes, yes! I like that. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay. Where are we? Ooh, 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 ooh. Yes, 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 yes. Yes! I know what that is. Oh yeah, I can smash that, right? We should return here later. There is much left unknown. Down below, we might find the place where they once called their home. Well, heck, we already beat the game, so might as well. Let's just save first. Less than 10 minutes. Oh, and let's plug in that map, too. I thought so. Oh yeah, there's a lot left. Wait a minute, what's that? Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's do it! Whoa, whoa. Okay, we're good. We're good. Game save. Hail. Open sesame. Ow! Yes, it works! Okay. Lost Grove. Ow. Whoa! No, 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 no. I'm glad I saw that. Human bullet! Woo! I'm Michael Bay then. Alright. Can I stand on this? Okay. Stay here. Oh, I can! Cool! Okay. Run like the wind! Ah! Okay, go get it. What's down here? 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 Ooh, check out this. Ow! Ah! Eh, duck. Duck and cover. It's the giant Naru! I think. Or it's at least Naru's kind. Oh man, there are two directions to go in so little time. Which is more important? Where to go, what to do? Ooh, yes, that way. Well, you gotta be kidding me. I gotta run like the wind here. And go. Made it! Okay, cool. Okay. Whoa! Okay. XP. Woo! Oh, jeez! Haha! I hope you weren't imported. Are you kidding me? Save. Alright. Very carefully. I need to get- Ow! Dang it! Oh! No! Not too close. Are you serious? Okay. Oh, that's a trampoline! Oh! I thought that was hell! Don't bounce up, yes. Ah, dang it! Save. Dang it. Dang it! I'm like thinking way too fast here. Yeah, safe right here. And right there. Whoa! takes a beating. Time to go up. Another Naru statue. Ooh, cutscene. Let's see what we learn. The lights and dark, the innocence, and innocence born. Well, a lot of Oris. And though she was lightless, she's very heaviest, though. Oh. A friendship still born. They're so cute. It's a King Naru. But the bond that was made. Oh no, is he gonna hate them? Uh-oh. No, don't wreck the Ori's faces. They're just adorable little Ori's. No. Oh, jeez. He's gonna attack him. No! No! They're just cute little Oris. Would soon be dissolved. They're just playing. Oh, okay, cool. He didn't hurt him.
Aww! Aww!
Oh, that was cute. Where am I again? Oh, yeah. Whoa, okay. What the heck is this big open space for? Whee! Oh! Okay. Soul could cast our light. Even in dark she would see. She lived deep in this grove, now she rests here in peace. This is the last ability, guys. You gain Light Burst. To use this ability, either press or hold LB in order to cast a Light Burst. Oh my gosh, I have grenades. Ready? I'll have grenades. Wait, what? Oh, okay. What does it even do? Let's see. Oh, it costs those orby things. Yeah, the grenades! I learned grenades! Totally gonna stay for this. Alright, how do I get out of here? Grenade it! Dang it? No. Grenades. Hey, what the heck? I'm wasting grenades. There, stay. Perfect. Blow up. Really? I need more grenades. Ultra defense. That sounds promising. What the heck do I do? How do I get out of here? Oh yeah, I'll go the same way I went in. I guess that's just something I have to deal with later. Okay, I'm directly under it. Go! Oh wait, yeah, I got this. Use the light torches. What torches? That thing? There. Oh, okay. Alrighty. Oh, look, there's another one. Woo! Hey, bro, catch. Bam! Oh, I didn't do anything. Oh, wait, no, I did something. Okay, I might as well just go over here, go over there and blow him up. Is that another one? I mean, it's covered in thorns, so it makes my shot complicated, so I guess it is. Are you kidding me? What? Okay. There we go. Yeah! I did not know that I was gonna open the door. Alrighty. Let's chop the video here. Yeah. Okay, continuing on. Starting game on. It is definitely recording. Yeah, I know that. Yeah, look at that. We got everything. Light burst and dash. I'm sure the camera's still recording. Because the camera's cut off one video. Okay, we're good. We're good. This time I even have my camera plugged in, so like, I should be good. Alright, so we are in process of GTFOing out of here. Wait, what's that? I don't want to waste time on it, I just want to gather the story. Let's go explore the... Oh, jeez. There's a save spot over there. Okay. Let's not worry about that for now, because that's not important. I am on a time crunch. Oh, cool, it's turned off. Alright. No. Ah! Well, he's quick to pull U-turns. Oh, that's still on. I'm gonna have to race it again. Yeah, it's the only way through, too. Oh! Rough. Discover that way, but I don't have time for that. Let's just go. Oh man, there's so much to explore in just 1 hour. I thought that. My aim is terrible. Wow, really? A life force door? What the heck? Who am I gonna... Oh, I get it. I'm gonna do this. No. Dang. Okay, a little more. What the heck? Okay, right here. Fire again. There we go. Yeah, grenade kill. Ooh. Another ability cell. Cool. Okay, okay, okay. Go, go, go. Oh my. Ow. Trick shot. Okay. Nope. Oh, I can destroy him though. That's cool. There we go, on the second shot. That's actually pretty good. Oh, good thing I did do that. That was actually important. Ah! Tactical retreat. Give me more grenades. I might need them. Oh! Oh! Why did I just drop in? Ow, 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 ow. That was- Ow! Dang it! It's those guys! Okay, I have to go get those guys. Ow! Really? Underwater, that's right. Let's investigate. Okay, I guess it's time to go this way. I probably should have went through there. jeez. Where do I... Oh, here we go. I can't go that way. Wait, it's going blue. How? That didn't work. Okay, so that turns that off. There are some trampolines. Do I throw a grenade at it? That's cool. Oh! Okay. 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 Ooh, I want. What do I do? Hiya! Yes! Do it. Oh, I can't double dash. Okay. Woo! Ability cell! I have 3 now! Which means... Yes! Alright, so now I've got a major damage reduction! That's great! Save. Ah! I hate you guys so much! No, it wasn't. Wait, what? Oh, what the heck? Oh, wait, there's a switch down here. What's it do? Oh, so that's... Yeah, I was supposed to do that anyway. Okay. Missing out. Boom! I wonder if I could dash through that, though. Get out of here! Ah! Oh, yeah. I saved some time! Ah! Ow! Moving on? No. What's this way? Ooh, pretty. Cutscene? Why am I walking slow? There we go. Okay, sign's not gonna tell me anything. It's a Naru. It's a King Naru. Young lady, you are grounded for playing with the light people. You don't like light people. Light people are bad for you. It's safe to stay here. And I will forever shelter you. I think. That'd be funny if he actually does that. No, that wouldn't be funny. What am I saying? That's terrible. Is that a candle? Oh, it... No, I don't know what that is. They're cooking! What the heck? What does Naru sound like? Is that Naru? Let's just say that's Naru. So that's what those statues are for. Or from. Nods in approval. I think that's Naru. I think that's her dad, too. It looks like Naru. It really does. So this is gonna happen to the dad, though, I think. Oh no, he's sick. Give him oranges. Uh, Oh, this is going down south so bad, so fast. You okay? I got some herbs for you. Oh my gosh, he was dead! He was just brain dead right there. Oh, that is so dark. After his passing, she left. Oh, dang, that is dark. And never returned. Really? Just like that? That was sad. Though they are gone from our forest, there's no time to grieve. Remember those who have passed, and they will forever live on. Oh dang, I'm tearing up. That was not what I was expecting. Oh my gosh, save this quote, somebody. I need to remember this quote. Take a screenshot. Remember this quote, guys. Remember those who passed, and they will forever live on. We don't have to deal with mosses, you know? Crying aside, well, now we know how Naru, like, started hanging out with the Ouris. Ooh, there's a thing up there. Thank you. And then we save. Oh my gosh, so pretty out here. I wonder if there's like a civilization of Naru people or something. That's all there is to this place. Wasn't there a whole other area we haven't explored yet? What's faster? Is there a faster way there? Because I don't want to travel all that far. Did we explore? Oh yeah, I remember that now. Okay. We have a little bit of time. Dang. But otherwise, that was mostly it. Right? Because I explored this area already now. That just fully explains that. No, there has to be something more over there. I think there is. We need to go over there. But what's the fastest way to do it? We'll go up there. So dark though. He didn't just like die of sickness, he just like he died like right there. Like his eyes were wide open and everything, like his brain just shut off. Like there. Like an instant death. That's oh my ugh. That gives me chills. Because that's a very sudden death. I wonder how much pain he had to deal with. Oh, dead end. And I can't move. Oh, there we go. Okay, then we drop down. Ah! Okay. Oh, I remember this. Yeah! Whoa! Yeah. Now we're in unfamiliar territory. Let's see what's hidden over here. Oh yeah, I remember now. Yeah, that was XP. Okay. Down. Let's go check down. Ow! What the heck? Really? Well, that's just going on and on and on. I can't go that way. What's this? Ooh. It might be important. I'm gonna push it. This should block the way of the death beam. Go! Yeah, now it's safe. I can't go that way, so I must go this way. Wait a minute! If I push this down, I'm gonna die. What the- Oh, look, there's a rock there. Wait, how do I even go there, though? Oh, there's a way from up there? Let's go check it out. Whoa. Okay. Yeah! Yes. Yeah. Ability cell. That was important. Ow. Oops. Yeah. Now we push this in. Everything's making so much sense so fast. I like it. Saving me some time. I'm doing pretty good with time. All right. 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 Let's go. Let's go. Ow. Really? Right there. It's safe enough, come on. Okay, now that's safe. I need to save, I don't like this. Save. Yeah, there we go. Ow, dang it. What is this even here for? It looks like a portal thing. Oh, what the heck, there's a switch there too? What is all this? Oh goodness, this is gonna be a time crunch. Ow! Oh, okay. Whoa, okay. That's just a waterfall! I thought so. Alright. Now we can use this again, because it looks important. It's a portal. It's a portal thing. Yeah, see? I remember it from the Ginso tree. Bam. Oh, we're gonna break that. Okay. Bam. Let me just leave you right here. NXP. Woo! Yes! Energy cell. Alright. That's it? Everything else is explored. That's all that was? Okay, I'll go a little over the time to check what's over here. Other than that, I think we've got all the bonus stuff. Oops, I double saved. Not going that way, that's for sure. Oh boy. That's gonna be quite a travel. Yeah, no. Oh, upwind! Here we go. Woo! So much easier, huh? I wish I had that when I was down there. Chasing after Goomon, whatever. Ability, so ooh, that's important, yes. That's it? Okay, nothing plot important there. Oh, those are all ability things! I'm gonna have so much fun. But that's all the time we have. That was the definitive edition, guys! I think, yeah, for the most part, yeah, it is. Other than that, all these other parts, it's probably either a shortcut or something. Well, that's gonna lead to the ability cell. Yeah, I think we covered the definitive edition. That was Naru's past. That was our bonus scene. And now we're actually done with Ori and Blind Forest. All that's left now is the scavenger hunting. But yeah, that was Naru's home. And Naru's dad, I'm assuming, who died so suddenly. But remember that quote. That was a good quote. This is the real ending. Big area. But I don't think it's plot important. We covered all the really plot important stuff. looks like it, really. Where am I now? How far are we to the... Yeah, that thing. Okay. Gee, I'm kind of just halfway here, so it doesn't really matter which one I choose. I move way too fast. There we go. Oh my gosh, this is actually really OP. Yep, buddy. Ah! Did I die? Oh. Oh. Okay. I thought that was a pitfall of death thing. Doom thing. Oh, there's supposed to be water down here! Wow, I moved way too fast. There we go. Rest in peace, Naru's dad. Oh, she even made a statue of him. Yeah. Or is that his body? Ugh! I hope that's a statue. I don't think that's a statue. Let's get out of here! Yeah. It's really pretty. So that's it, guys. That's Ori and the Blind Forest. Such a really good game. Let's go back to the home tree. And then I'll finish this game on my own time. Well, scavenger hunting, because it's just still so much fun. Such a good game. I highly recommend you guys get it on Steam. Definitive Edition, not the regular. It's a full experience. And we are home. All is well. Thank you. thanks for watching, guys. The entire series and everything. Hopefully, we'll have much more fun in the next game, whatever that is. We'll do this more often, though, for sure. Thank you for watching the Raw playthrough. I am Wildshot Snowwolf, completing an entire game. And if you can't see this, because I'm pretty sure my head's gonna be in the way of this area. But, this is... I've only explored 86%, so I'm actually pretty close to completing it. And if you can't read the number is 410. Heh, 410 times I've done. That's actually a round number. Let's keep it at that. And clearly, if we finish Mount Haru, we end the game, so. You already saw that. But yeah. Ori and the Blind Forest, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and hope to see you again soon. This was definitely a great treat for me, because I am, like, riddled with PCD from FC 2018. See you guys!